Big storylines coming into the Stanley Cup matchup against Boston was how is St. Louis going to shut down that top line for the Boston Bruins? Two names, Colton Parayko, Jay Bomeister. How were they able to neutralize such a potent offensive threat up front?
Well, you know, the biggest thing about both those guys is they're really long, lanky defenders. I mean, it takes a lot just to go around those guys physically. Bomeister is a terrific skater. Parayko is a very good skater for his size as well. And they just handled positioning really well. You can see blocking shots and laying out when need be. Great play there by Parayko. Desperation to get the stick around to knock the puck off the Bruin player. But really, both of them very good with the stick. Both of them big, long, lanky players back there. Just make it very difficult to play against. I mean, that's the best way I could say it. It is hard to play against guys like that because it seems like you just never can get away from them. And particularly Parayko. I thought Parayko was meaner than he had been in the past, JMO. I think, you know, he's just because a guy is 6'5 or 6'6 doesn't necessarily mean that he has got that nasty edge to his game. I think Parayko added a little bit of that because it doesn't come naturally to him. He added a little bit of that this year, and I think that made him even more of a bear to play against for opponents. But those two guys did a terrific job.